playing the game he loved, and even winning a Stanley Cup. Mike says he would have given it all up in a heartbeat if he had known the impact it would have on his health.
I wouldn't have played in this league. I'm telling you, with the seizure disorder and brain damage, I would not have played in this league. I swear to God, nothing's more important than your health. Nothing. Nothing.